over.
My daughter's planning on moving out that way. They're getting a house for some new development. Brook,
yeah.
Brook Mont or Brook Field or Brook something. I don't know.
Okay.
Mont will be the other side of the world.
All right. Welcome to Planet GT. I'm GT. This is Jeff. G'day, Jeff.
Hello.
We're at the sunny Port Noarlunga jetty, and it's a beautiful day. We're going to get in the water. It's the 22nd of May, 2022. We got some new wetsuits to try out, and come along to the journey with us. Woohoo!
Went in, I just didn't feel anything.
Wow.
Spear fishing, because that's going to be my next purchase. A spear. All around there. You know the oil refinery that used to be?
Yeah.
So that's nearly gone.
Oh.
But it's all good.
Yep.
So might be worth checking out.
Yep.
That was about probably 40 feet.
Yeah. I don't know how we did it, but we got in there. Thanks, Jeff.
Not a great deal, there's a corner for Freediving,
that's really big. They didn't look like they had a big selection of wetsuits.
I'll go for two.
No. I think most of their thing is their, it's called onlinedive.com. That's their online shop, and I think
I'm not going to get
things through there.
Really? I thought we were going to get mango.
Yeah.
It's a clone!
Rock.
Did I say if I take the dog? Hold on.
couple. Thank you.
There we go. We're safely back ashore. Another successful dive. Can't wait to edit it and show you what we saw. It was amazing. So the battery ran flat on our little GoPro thing here, and so we didn't get to finish our trip on the film. But we managed to get the suit off. The suit was pretty good. Hope I didn't get one that's too small. They're very difficult to get on and get back off again. But I was extremely warm in the water, and I needed some extra weight. I was too buoyant. You were too, Jeff. Yeah.
Yeah.
A bit too buoyant in the water.
One more, and I think we'll be right.
So it was a pretty good experiment, and looking forward to getting back to you soon. GT signing off. Wow, that was awesome. That dive. Can't wait to edit that and show you all what we saw. GT signing off.